afternoon, or good night, depending on where you're at. It's a Flat Cap Cafe Racer out on my first ride of 2023. And I took my Thruxton R out because it deserves to be the first of the year. So I hope you enjoy this ride. It's just pretty much going to be a ride, not a lot of talk. I do plan on doing, because I just turned 10,000 miles on this bike. And I've had it for a little over 6.5 years, so I think in February I'll do a little update of what I've done to the bike, what's happened to the bike, you know, everything is performed. So that'll be probably about a month from now. Maybe sooner, I don't know. Oh, by the way, it's really cold and I won't be getting any lean angles here today. It's below zero and some of the areas are in shade. Maybe we'll put some music with this.
Any day now, I will hear you say goodbye, my love, and you'll be on. To keep you if you don't want to stay until you're gone forever. I'll keep holding on for dear life, holding you this way, begging you to stay any day now. When the clock strikes go, you'll call it off. Then my tears will flow. Then my wild, beautiful bird, you will have flown. Any day now, love will let me down.
Well, thanks for joining me today. I think this is the last ride I'm going to have with these Metzler tires. I've got a K3 and a front and a K2 on the back, I believe. And I'm going to be putting some Road 6s on. These aren't worn out yet. I'm just going to save them for if I ever go back to Bonneville or something with these, with this bike. I'm not going to put them on. They don't have a, you know, they're not a long wearing tire to start with, so I'm going to put the Road 6s on, and I think they'll be a better tire for the, definitely a better tire for the rain and most of the other surfaces. So, thanks for joining me.
Join me and my friends at Flat Cap Cafe Racer for riding and racing. Please subscribe.